What's up, guys? This is one last video I'll be doing today. And this is how to get co-op working as of right now. And this is how it was working for, started working for me. Because of what I did. So, if you didn't get it yet, it said, what it said is, allow or do not allow to, like, for it to connect to your local Wi-Fi. And I said yes, and this is, this is what happens. I'm just saying, and it doesn't just...
You stand in my path! Speak off! Dun dun dun
dun! Crazy! Crazy!
Come on!
No, no! Leave it to me!
You're
finished! Leave it to me! You're finished! Do anything crazy!
You'll get to see the universe's most awesomest power! This is gonna finish you good!
Leave it to me!
So, you, if it hasn't asked you about allowing you to connect to your allowing it to connect to your local Wi-Fi or whatever, then go to settings, go to this game and its settings, and you should let's say maybe local Wi-Fi, allow local Wi-Fi or not, and then you want to just say allow local Wi-Fi if you're co-op or not. If your co-op's working, I would say don't mess with it until it's not working. Now this is just like co-op, not the...
I will obliterate
everyone! Look up!
Don't believe it!
Stop! Yeah!
Last time I'm going over it, just in case you haven't heard it the first or second time. I'm going over it. Unless you've been 5 times. Whatever, I don't even worry about it. Okay, so. If you didn't get it, you can call me something. Whatever you say, pop up. Like, allow, and don't allow. You should press allow if the co-op's not broken. Because what it's saying is, if you didn't read and you said not allow because you thought it was going to be a location. It was saying allow to connect to your local Wi-Fi. You want to allow it, and if you don't get it or whatever, go to your settings and go to Dragon Ball Legends and see it, and go to like local Wi-Fi or whatever.